This tune is very close to my heart, and it's I sing this song for my landlord. Yes, I understand that every life must end somehow. As we sit alone, I know someday we must go on. Oh, I'm a lucky man to count on both hands the ones I love. Stay with me, yeah. Let's just breathe. Did I say that I want you? That I need you. Well, if I'm dead and I'm a fool, you say. 'Cause no one knows this more than me. 'Cause I come clean. Practice all my sins, never gonna let me win. Oh, oh, I don't wanna hurt. There's so much in this world that makes me believe. Stay with me. Did I say that I want you? No. Did I say that I need you? Well, if I'm dead and I'm a fool, you see. 'Cause no one knows there's more than me. 'Cause I come clean. Sing is a song that I wrote, and I don't know why, but when I write songs, everything comes out religious and gospel. I don't know, but that's who I am, and that's why I'm playing this video now. I need a something more insane to feed my soul. The way you whisper in the dark comes more and more clear to me, so I can believe. Yeah, save me from this black hole, God. Make me here into love. Save me, what it's worth. On a club with Smokey, the bros and shit there. Long time there, I understand this by the way it's on the same.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was Stian and Etienne. Guys, if you don't mind, Stian, brother, you know, I'd like to have a couple of words with you. I mean, I understand you've been performing for 6 years, man. You know, you've been performing around the Republic. It's been great. So, kindly tell me, man, what motivated you, what inspired you to get into music, what inspired you to pick up an acoustic guitar and start playing some folk rock?
I can't do anything else, so that's what I do.
That is a very special answer. Now, where do you see yourself in perhaps the next, let's make it reasonable, the next 2 years? You know, what are your plans? Because I understand you performed at the Annie Boss this year as well. Yeah, what are your aspirations, man?
Inspirations of where I want to be in 2 years. In 2 years, definitely a big house on Jennifer's farm. That's where I'm
at. Right, love. Ladies and gentlemen, that was Stian with Etienne as a supporting artist right there. The Empire FM Open Mic Series continues, and do not forget, you know what? It's all about your participation.